Aren't these smiles precious? What you have seen right now is not just a scene. It is reality. A reality of people whose lives were totally transformed into the happiest version.
These smiles took a year of perseverance, challenges, innovation, and success.
We will show you the journey of how 12,000 kilometers of traveling, 19,000 hours of work, and $5.5 million of revenue have brought happiness to the lives of 250,000 people.
We are Enactus Egypt, and we're proud to present our project,
Shine Your Dream.
They say, through the crack, the light gets in. And we are here to showcase how our entrepreneurial light has revolutionized Karoon Lake, a lake that once contributed with 55% of the shrimps nationwide, and for years provided over 4,000 people with job opportunities. Then all of a sudden in 2010, the lake productivity went all the way downhill to less than 10% when the lake was struck by a parasite known as Isopoda.
Throughout our comprehensive research, we found out the number of the operating boats in the lake was decreased from 1,500 to only 50 boats. Hence, only 3% are still practicing fishing in the lake, leaving thousands of fishermen unemployed. And with no option but to immigrate to sustain their basic needs, women also started to struggle and headed to work peeling shrimps, working for 12 hours to earn barely 40 cents a day. According to the UNDP, that is 55% under the poverty line.
يعني بتبقى تانية جامدة والواحد بيقعد يقشر في الجمبري تعبنا تعبنا صحيح يئسنا من الدنيا
Furthermore, we came across another heartbreaking issue Children Parents push hundreds of them into labor depriving them from their right to education One of these children told us that he suffers every day as he carries on his shoulder the burden of being responsible for a whole family Imagine your own child going through a whole chain of trauma just to earn a few pennies that will feed him and his family for a day.
من صيد جمبري بقالي ياقي 7 سنين لا ما بروحش المدرسة كده ضروب
It was such a big challenge, but not bigger than our perseverance and eagerness. We, Enactus Egypt, accepted the challenge and decided to revolutionize these people's lives. We conducted a needs assessment in which we found out that 800 women can peel almost 8 tons of shrimps a day, getting 4 tons of waste. This waste was usually disposed in the lake or fed to the ducks, making their taste tinged with shrimps.
From here, a question popped into our minds. How can we use our entrepreneurial skills to transform this shrimp waste into a valuable product? The answer was simple, turn them into spices. So we began the first phase by doing 12 research trials in which we successfully produced 100% organic spices.
Then we proceeded to the second phase in which we ran 3 tests on these spices, microbial, bacterial and stability tests. And the results were extremely satisfying, which qualified us to get the accreditation from the Egyptian Ministry of Trade and Industry. Afterwards, we validated the spices market and found out that seafood spices are highly required in Egypt as we import over 7 tons annually.
The third phase revolved around teaching women the spice production process.
So we empowered 800 women with 100 spice production units to produce 1 ton monthly, hence achieving self-sufficiency in the Egyptian market of spices. This mass production allowed us to take the right path with our brand positioning, using outbound lead strategy to get more than 15 channels, including restaurants, retail spice outlets, and food companies, penetrating the market with 100% organic spices, that is 40% cheaper than the market value, in order to reach the best practice benchmarking.
We had to reach full operational sustainability, so we contracted with Kelux to sustain the total distribution and scale the top-of-mind awareness for our consumers. And since e-commerce is now an irreplaceable part of the business cycle, we collaborated with Amazon to be the sales growth hackers across the globe, generating a total revenue of $1 million.
Despite this progress, our needs assessment confirmed that not just the fishermen couldn't provide food for the family members, but also the farmers living there. That's because the contaminated water decreased the crop's productivity to less than 50%, causing 1,400 farmers to become unemployed.
We saw an opportunity to solve this tragic situation by producing a fertilizer that would re-enhance the soil fertility. So, we analyzed the shells and found out that it contains chitosan, 100% natural fertilizer. In comparison to other chemical fertilizers, chitosan contains 3 times more nitrogen, 7 times more potassium, and 12 times more phosphorus.
We then took the initiative to extract chitosan in labs, But the chemical process turned out to be extremely complicated for our beneficiaries. Hence, our R&D team innovated a new eco-friendly extraction method that is easily accessible for our beneficiaries.
The interesting fact is that Chitosan increases the crop's productivity by 150%. So we established a commercial register to legally access the fertilizers market with our groundbreaking product. And in order to secure the right strategic partner to scale this business nationally, we partnered up with the Egyptian Ministry of Agriculture, which provided us with 300 acres of land to start reclaiming.
After penetrating the fertilizers market and positioning ourselves as essential key players, we started mass producing 5 tons of Chitosan annually, generating a total revenue of $2 million. This has impacted the lives of 1,400 farmers and increased their income by 320%.
This isn't the end though. We realized there is more growth potential. So we boosted our project from a national to an international level by partnering with Hand in Hand company in Belgium, as they will purchase 2 tons of Chitosan annually for $1 million. This ongoing cash flow will ensure the sustainability of our business.
As you can see, our product's dependency relies on the availability of the shrimp shells, and the lack of them will lead to a supply chain disruption. That's why we started establishing shrimp farms to create a closed-loop supply chain and build a self-sufficient enterprise.
Then, we empower the beneficiaries with technical know-how sessions to build those farms from A to Z.
So far, they have created 20 shrimp farms, producing 8 tons of shrimps annually. This is equivalent to the amount they used to produce before the crisis.
However, according to the Egyptian National Research Center, Egypt is expected to reach day zero within 10 years, leaving above 100 million people with no access to water. So, we have created the RAS technology to help utilize the fresh water consumed by these farms, saving over 99% of the original amount of water used annually.
This success opened the gateway to expand this project to 3 villages surrounding the lake, generating a total revenue of $1.5 million. Then we decided to take our project to a whole new level, expanding our acquired know-how to another country, Mozambique.
We passed down our entrepreneurship to the beneficiaries there through online sessions. And by that, we have empowered over 90 people. Based on our business model, we're planning on becoming pioneers in this field and expanding this project to other 2 African countries by the end of 2021.
We knew there was a lot yet to do, since children were still deprived from the right to education. According to the UNICEF, 1 out of every 10 children are involved in labor. But in the vicinity of the lake, it is 4 out of every 10 children are forced to go to work. Their hands are too small to carry such a burden. They look good holding a pencil.
To put an end to this, we incentivize women to enroll their children back in schools. As every 8 women do so, we'll get 1 spice production unit. And eventually, we were able to save over 1,300 children from child labor and offer them what every child deserves, a future.
During the implementation process, we were extremely worried when 13 of our team members tested positive for COVID-19.
We realized how challenging it was for the medical staff to fight such a battle against a deadly virus with no cure. Since our work is driven from passion and care about our community members, there was no better time to innovate.
Our R&D team discovered that Chitosan works as viral absorbent. It can filter and absorb particles up to 2 microns, whereas the virus itself is 35 microns. So, they were able to innovate a mask that includes Chitosan as a part of its filter.
As per our competitive research, this mask is 3 times cheaper and works with the same efficiency as the N95 mask. Our unique selling point is that, at the time the N95 mask is used for only 3 days, our mask could be used for a whole month. Hence, it got accredited by the Egyptian Ministry of Health, achieving the 9th SDG. We immediately distributed the mask among 5,000 doctors, indirectly impacting the lives of 200,000 people. But before we wrap up, why don't we take a look at 2 more phases of our project?
We decreased the isopoda rate to 50% in 2 months. Next year, the lake is expected to be isopoda free and achieve 2 times of the productivity before the crisis.
Not just that, we used the extracted Chitosan to create a filter that could absorb water pollutants and suspensions, hence increasing the villagers' overall health for less than 5 cents.
We have showcased our revolutionary project, a project that we have taken as an adventure to create a tangible and a sustainable change in these people's lives. We measure our lives not by how many years we live, but how many lives we impact.
And through the last year, this is our impact.
We expanded our entrepreneurship to 3,400 people, empowered 800 female entrepreneurs, and saved over 1,300 children from child labor.
Reclaimed 1,000 acres of land and recycled 53 tons of shrimp waste.
Partnered up with 10 national and international organizations.
Created 20 shrimp farms, established 3 Shaituzan extraction hubs and 100 spice production units.
Created 5 up and running businesses, provided 670 job opportunities, and increase the average family income by 320%.
And not just that, we also saved $2.3 million and generated a total revenue of $5.5 million.
We fulfilled 10 SDGs, directly impacted 8,550 people, and indirectly impacted 250,000 people.
And most importantly, we protected the lives of 5,000 doctors and nurses by providing them with our Chaituzan face mask.
Based on our installations, our projects are expected to generate a total revenue of $13 million by 2023.
We tell ourselves every single day to shoot for the stars, to be the best we can be.
Good is not good enough if it can be better. And better is not good enough if it can be the best.
We all face challenges every day.
But the real challenge is to create a better world for us all.
We challenge certainty.
Stood in the face of the inevitable.
Because our fate is in our hands. We are
Enactus Egypt.